Hi guys, here is the recipe for the croque madame. Super easy and fast to realize.
Yummy!
You will need your 2 slices of bread. I took wholemeal. 2 slices of ham. Some butter. Grated cheese. I took Emmental. 1 egg and some salt and pepper for your egg. Okay, you will warm the butter in a pan. You will toast in your pan the bread. You can't toast it in a toaster, otherwise you won't have the proper croque madame. And in the same time, you will fry your egg. While it's still cooking, you will add on one of the slices of bread, 2 slices of ham, some grated cheese. You will top up with the last slice of bread, and you will add on top your egg, some salt, and some pepper. And this is it. You've got a croque madame. It's very melting there. It's so good. You will love it. I'll see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. And if you enjoyed that one, just subscribe to my YouTube channel or leave me a comment. Bye bye.